Hey y'all. My rear spring helpers came loose, so I retightened them and now I'm on a test drive. You guys get to come along. So good. Almost in the Ozarks. Now I'm in the Ozarks. Fall there. So far, so good on the suspension. Nuts came loose about 10 turns, which made the helper spring shoot. It was only less than a half inch from the leaf. Bottomed out there. Want good suspension in a vehicle, don't buy a Dodge. You drive them off-road or down these Arkansas dirt roads, you're going to wear the suspension completely out. Here's the Weeping Hill. Maybe it'll rain enough next week. Get those waterfalls flowing again. Got a park maintenance van. Be nice if they ever fix this road. Save what little suspension I have. It'd be nice. forgot to get a temperature reading at the bottom. Right here it's 71 degrees. It goes down fast when I hit the switchback. Just that far down the road, dropped another degree. Now it's 70. Just realized today that the tires they put on are raised white letter that they put on the inside. I wish they would have put them on the outside. Too late now. Degrees. Lots of moisture in the air today. Flowers along the road here yet. It's coming. I seen them. Temperature starts dropping fast. 68 here. Seems like every time I come up here, the road gets rougher and rougher. To the top. Mountain Lake looks angry. Looks like when that kid crossed the lake and H.R. Puff and stuff. Come on, bears. Oh, bears. -66 degrees. looks pretty dead up here in the winter. But it's not dead. Some of it is. Drive gets boring sometimes. Sometimes it's fun. It's a lot funner when your suspension doesn't bottom out every 5 seconds. I still don't even know what it bottoms out on. I think the shocks bottom out. Bump stops aren't even hit, never been hit. So it's got to be the shocks, or maybe there's a pinion snubber back there. Not sure. It's something though, because when it bottoms out, I feel it in my back and hear it in my ears. Carly! Take too long to get up here. Looks like we're going to top out at 68 degrees up here. Alright, y'all, I'm going to stop this video. Let y'all get back to what you were doing.